Hey everyone, in today's Kinsta Quick Tip, you'll learn how to use the one-click WordPress staging environment. Creating a WordPress staging environment is incredibly simple. First, go to the site you want to add a staging environment to. Now click on Sites, and then Staging from the drop-down menu at the top right. Click on the Create a Staging Environment button. The URL structure for every staging area appears as this. If you have SSL enabled on your live site, SSL will also be enabled on your staging site. Please wait 10 to 15 minutes until staging is created and DNS propagates. Now while we wait for that, make sure you follow us on Instagram at KinstaHosting and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well for more tips and tricks like this. When the staging environment is created, you will have a separate control panel with your connection information, DNS, backups, tools, and plugins for your staging environment. If you want to refresh your staging environment, simply delete it and create a new one. You can do so by going to the Delete Staging Environment button on the bottom of your control panel. Now type in your site name -staging and clicking Delete Environment. And that's our quick tip for today. For more WordPress tips and tricks, visit kinsta.com/resources and be sure to subscribe to Kinsta's YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram as well. If you have any questions, our support team is available 24/7 to help you out.